Hello, everyone. I'd like to start by thanking California electricity consumers who've really stepped up to flex their demand over the last few evenings. Your efforts have been making a real difference. For example, over the past two evenings, electricity loads have come in about 1,000 megawatts below our expectations, or approximately 2% below forecast. Our system operators attribute most of that difference to reductions in electricity use in response to our call for load reductions. Your efforts to flex electricity demand away from those critical hours of 4 to 9 p.m. have been working well, and we really appreciate it. But we have now entered the most intense phase of this heat wave. Forecasted demand for Monday and Tuesday is at all-time record levels, and the potential for rotating outages has increased significantly. We're looking at energy deficits of 2 to 4,000 megawatts, which is as much as 10% of normal electricity demand. We need to use every tool available to get even greater energy savings today and tomorrow as this extreme heat wave extends into this week. In fact, we need 2 to 3 times as much conservation as we've been experiencing to keep the power on with these historically high temperatures and demand. We know it's been a long haul, and it's about to get even more difficult. But the efforts of electricity consumers and our partners at the utilities and state agencies are making a real difference. Thank you for your focus today and tomorrow to help us maintain the reliability of the grid during these very challenging conditions. I'm now going to pass it over to Alice Reynolds of the California Public Utilities Commission.